This video explains the fundamental concepts behind deep learning and how tools like PyTorch enable developers to build and deploy AI. Deep learning represents a major paradigm shift from traditional software development models. Instead of having to write explicit top-down instructions for how software should behave, deep learning allows your software to generalize rules of operation from examples of correct behavior. This is important because deep learning enables you as developers to design programs that are defined by the data you have, not the rules you write. We're already seeing deep learning move out of research and be deployed at scale in production applications such as automotive, gaming, and healthcare to power new experiences like autonomous vehicles, more competitive game opponents, and personalized treatments. Deep learning uses artificial neural networks, which are computing systems composed of many layers of interconnected units. By passing data through these interconnected units, a neural network is able to learn how to approximate the computations required to transform inputs into outputs. During the training process, the neural network adjusts its parameters to decrease the error and improve accuracy, effectively learning how to perform the task at hand. Thanks to techniques like backpropagation and stochastic gradient descent, we can accurately and efficiently compare and contrast the expected output with the network's computed output, allowing us to train accurate deep learning models. So what does being a deep learning developer entail, and what tools can help you more effectively build, train, and deploy deep learning models at scale? Deep learning requires a significant amount of high-quality data in order to train a neural network to perform a specific task. Depending on your intended application, you may need to obtain thousands to millions of samples. You need to choose a network architecture from a vast choice of proven architectures, or create your own. And you need to test and evaluate the network's performance on independent data. You can also start with a pre-trained model. This is a network that was already trained to perform a task similar to yours. With a pre-trained model, you can fine-tune the network using a smaller amount of data than what's needed to train from scratch. And finally, to use your model to serve predictions or make a determination in your end application, you'll need tools that allow you to deploy it in a way that is efficient and robust. With PyTorch, you have a development tool that removes the cognitive overhead involved in building, training, and deploying neural networks so you can focus on solving the problem at hand. Let's take a deeper look at PyTorch's components and capabilities. PyTorch is great for both new and experienced AI researchers and ML engineers, as well as developers looking to integrate deep learning into their applications. PyTorch is a modular, interoperable set of building blocks. It contains a fundamental set of features that enable development, optimization, and deployment. PyTorch is built around the tensor class, a multidimensional array similar to the one in NumPy. PyTorch helps supercharge your ML development in a few ways. First, very high performance on GPUs with CUDA. Second, extensive neural network building blocks. Third, built-in backpropagation with AutoGrad. And lastly, a simple, intuitive, and stable API. So what are the key components of PyTorch for supporting your ML development? PyTorch is a Python library with a really fast C++ core. You can use normal Python tools in a standard Python environment, enjoying the accelerated performance without having to give up your favorite debugger. Due to the massive amounts of data or the sheer size of the models, a CPU or single GPU is not always enough. PyTorch can seamlessly scale up to multiple GPUs running in multiple machines using built-in distributed training tools. This enables you to apply massive amounts of computing resources to your most complex problems. The C++ core includes a just-in-time or JIT compiler that enables you to train your network in any front-end language, such as Python or C++, and serve it through a self-contained, high-performance native backend. The JIT compiler uses Torch script to seamlessly transition code between eager mode for research prototyping and script mode for production deployment where running Python code may not be ideal. Thanks to the active community of researchers and engineers using PyTorch, you can also access a rich ecosystem of tools, libraries, model architectures, and more that extend the framework's capabilities and support your development in areas from computer vision to natural language processing to game research for building AI that can plan, reason, navigate, and solve problems. You can also tap into the community to get your questions answered and develop your skills through a variety of educational resources and online courses. PyTorch's capabilities and user-friendly experience along with the active community and ecosystem of tools and libraries, provides developers with an accelerated path from prototyping to large-scale production deployment. PyTorch is also closely integrated with popular cloud platforms and services for easy setup and scaling. Start working in the PyTorch framework today, on Colab, in the cloud, or install it locally at pytorch.org.